我对腾讯的不理解是什么？
Ladies and gentlemen, with the whistle blown, we will begin with the first match of today, which is also the 20th match of the tournament. On the field are Batgai Christian College in yellow jersey and Ajome FC in pink jersey. Best wishes to both the teams. That brings us to the end of the first half of the first match for today. So far, Ehome FC is leading with two good organizations. For tomorrow's match, the first match at Timake and Niamai FC. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second half of the first match for today. On the field are Ehome FC in pink jersey and Pat Khoi Christian College in yellow jersey. So far, Ehome FC is leading with 2-0. Fourth goal in favor of Ehome FC, scoring himself the hat-trick goal, scored by brings us to the end of the first match for today. Played between Patkai Christian College and Ahome FC, the match in favor of Ahome FC with a scoreline of 4-1. Congratulations Ahome FC and well played Patkai Christian College. From the match played between Patkai Christian College and Ahome FC, we have Mr. Masiko Tio sporting jersey number 16 as the man of the match. Masiko Tio, jersey number 16 of Ahome FC as the man of the match. And to do the honor, may I call upon Sir Victor Edition. Thank you, sir, for doing the honor.